Hello people, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to look into linear equations. So let's start. So what is linear equation? If all the terms of an equation has degree of 1 only, then that equation is called linear equation. Let us take an equation like 2x plus 3 equals to 8. Here 8 and 3 are constants. X is a variable and 2 is coefficient. So here in this equation we have three terms. All the three terms has degree of 1. So it is a linear equation. So linear equation has two types, with one variable and linear equation with more than one variable. For example, here 4y minus 6 equals to 20. This equation only have one variable. All the terms has degree 1. So this is a linear equation and with one variable. Here all the terms has one, degree has 1 and variables are 2. So this is with two variables. Let us take one more equation, which is 1 has 1 degree, this term has degree of 1, but this term here x has 1 degree, y has 1 degree, so this term has total degree of 2. So this is not a linear equation. So now we see how to solve linear equation. For example, 6z minus 18 equals to 12. So we move 18 to right hand side and adding 12, we get 30. Now we divide 30 by 6. Five. One more example, which is 5x equals to 3x minus 8. Here we move 3x to the left hand side. 5x minus 3x equals to minus 8. 2x equals to minus 8 and x equals to minus 8 upon 2. So x is minus 4. So these are the examples of linear equation with one variable. Now we see how to solve linear equation with two variables. For this we need at least two equations. Like for example, we take these two equations. In the first equation we calculate either value of x or y. Here we calculate value of x in terms of y. Now we put this value of x in the second equation to calculate the value of y. How? 4. Value of x is 15 plus 5y. We put it here. Now we multiply 415, 60 plus 20y plus 2y equals to 104. Now 60 plus 22y equals to 104. Now we move 60 to right hand side. 22y equals to 104 minus 60. So 22y equals to 44. So y will be 44 upon 22. So y is 2. Now we put the value of y here. to calculate x, which is 15 plus 5, 2. 15 plus 10. X equals to 25. So, value of x is 25 and y is 2. Let's take one more example, which is this. To solve this equation, we need to simplify it first. How? If we want to remove this x, we need to multiply the whole equation with x. Like 2x into x minus 4 upon x into x and 20 with x. Now this is 2x square minus 4 equals to 20x. As we can see, this term has a degree of 2. So this is not a linear equation, but it seems like it is a linear equation when we first saw it, but actually this is a quadratic equation. So please take care of that. Now please solve these two equations with one variable and with two variables and see whether you get the topic or not. Thanks for watching. Bye.